Thick black smoke rolls over the great house at Collinwood, a house which has been spared from a raging fire by the hard work of firefighters and a protective spell from Angel Leek, who has successfully freed herself from her imprisonment by a madman. Angel Leek has returned to Collinwood to let the Collins family know that she is safe and well.
Yes. Yes. Yes, I can tell you all about my captor. He is a descendant of the insane Reverend Trask, and he is easily as insane as his ancestor was. He hates all of the Collins family and intends to seek revenge upon the entire Collins family. He told me all of this while he was holding me captive. He should be considered extremely dangerous. Just look at this fire that is still raging in the woods nearby. But have no doubts, I plan on dealing with him once and for all. Very, very soon. I am far from finished with this so-called Trask character, believe me. Believe me. Yes, 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 I can tell you all about my captor. He is a descendant.